Huffling phone. Huffling phone.
Fake robots fighting fake robots.
Ah, real steel.
Automatons from another planet film.
You said automatons.
I did say
you automatons. Can't just make up your own words.
Come on, have you not learned the English language?
Transformers.
Yeah, correct.
I think they're called Autobots.
Pineapple
lives under the ocean. I have a pen. I have pineapple. SpongeBob SquarePants.
My words are easy.
Right, next one. Oh my gosh. Right, okay. Woo! Your worst oral nightmare realized.
A girl with braces.
No. Unfortunately, it's a lot worse than that. It's a film.
Vampires.
Where would you not want your mouth to be?
Medusa.
It is. The human centipede.
Oh, yeah. A little ATM humor, huh?
Baby, 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 oh!
That's four words. What's the fifth word?
Oh!
Justin Bieber, right? I hate myself that I know that.
Bollywood actor, that's a guy.
Shah Rukh Khan?
Oh my God, he got it right.
I did, all right, okay. Hey, the Indian guy got a Bollywood.
I'm not gonna lie to you, I have no idea who that is.
Devastatingly handsome Asian American comedian.
Paul Ogata.
Oh my God, he's got it.
No, dude. You asked me that devastatingly, you know.
Just the devastating
yeah,
part.
Yeah, that's it.
Comedy Central Stand Up Asia. Tuesday. Only on Comedy Central.